does he do the quad now?
It did not go well in warm-up. He tried it once, fell on it. He may decide to go for broke and put it in anyway.
Kurt Browning beside us hugs his confrere and the defending champion, Michael Slipchuk. The boys from Royal Glenora used to train together, grew up together. Last night, Kurt Browning skated after Elvis Stoiko and rose to the occasion. What's going to happen tonight? Elvis Stoiko skates behind Kurt Browning.
Elvis had to wait in the wings while all those flowers were picked up, while the crowd went nuts in here. Wonder what his heart rate is.
I talked to him about an hour ago, and he said, all I'm going to do is go out there and enjoy myself. Let's see if he does. return with the marks for Alvis Stoica. Sometimes we don't know how lucky we are to live in an era when we have two of the most magnificent skaters in the world competing under the same flag.
What a treat, what a Christmas gift, a late Christmas gift this is for everyone. Alvis, maybe the turning point in the program was this combination, beginning with the triple axel. He doubled the second jump. Kurt had two triple-triple combinations. Alvis only had the triple combination with the triple Lutz jump.
But Kurt also fell on his Lutz.